coming up. There you go. Zoom meeting. Samba workshop. What? Oh, here we go. And now I start recording. Bingo. Hello, hello. Thank you guys for joining us. And we're live with Alicia Ramos from Oberlin. We also have Ana Paula joins there from Brazil and some other guests. How are you doing, Alicia?
I'm good. Thanks for having me.
Oh, you the meaning of my show tonight. Would you like to introduce yourself and say something about your work?
Sure. So my name is Alicia Ramos. I am an assistant professor of dance at Oberlin College. Mm-hmm. I specialize in contemporary dance and particularly contemporary dance of the Global South. Contemporary dance practices rooted in African-based traditions, but I also dance samba. Moises asked me to give a little intro to samba today, to the movement and a little bit to the background. I'm used to teaching just introduction level classes to American students who have no experience or knowledge of samba at all, except maybe Dancing with the Stars, which not the best representation. So for Ana Paula and Moises, for sure, this will now be new information. So people are prepared to dance today, right, Moises?
Hopefully. And it always be recorded on YouTube so they can visit the channel Moises Borges and dance along anytime they want. Would you like to say something about samba history or anything before you start?
Sure. Well, samba, as you know, samba is known as a dance. It's also a style of music. Historically, it was also referred to events. So samba can mean a lot of different things. And mm-hmm. even within samba dance and samba music, there's many, many, many different styles. So what I was going to offer today was this Rio style samba. But the original samba, the samba jahora, the oldest samba, was much smaller, much simpler in a way. They're all based in the same step, but it was a very small vocabulary of steps, and it was improvised with lots of variation on the main step. And now today there's samba that's choreographed, there's samba that's still improvised, there's samba that's done in all different kinds of settings, informal and formal settings. So the samba that I'll show you is just one variation. There's lots of styles. And what I have done with my class is I tried to break down the technique a lot to make it accessible for people who've not done samba before. So I do lots of isolations or technique training that breaks the step apart and then puts it back together so that by the time we're dancing, there's some sense of what's going on. But for many, many people who grow up dancing samba, they've never done it like that. The best way to learn is just to dance, listen to a lot of music and to dance a lot and start to feel the rhythm and the music and find the connection between your body. So one of the things I've noticed from teaching on Zoom is that there's lag. So the sound often comes a little bit behind what you're seeing in the video. So keep that in mind when you're dancing. And if it looks off time, just try to find the time with what you're hearing. I haven't been able to fix that. And some days it goes better than others. But you want to try to feel your connection with the music. It might be that you're a little bit behind what you're seeing me do just because of the way the technology works.
Mm-hmm. As their microphones are mute, it shouldn't be a problem because they'll be dancing as the sound that comes out of their computer. Yeah. Ana Paula, would you like to say something about samba and your experiences? Ana Paula does a lot of carnival parties all over the world, and she's been also to Cleveland bringing the Brazilian culture, capoeira. Probably she was one of the first people that brought capoeira to samba. Is that right, Ana Paula?
Hello, you all. How are you doing? I'm very
good.
Happy to be here again. Nice to meet you, Alicia.
Prazer.
Well, I was in Cleveland in 1994, 1995. So it's long time ago. It's like more, I don't even want to make counts, but it's like more than 25 years ago. And I remember there was a Escuela Popular in Tremont, and was a school for Latin America people, Latin Americans. And it was very interesting because it was the school who asked me to teach samba. And as a practitioner of samba, because my whole family is from the interior of Rio de Janeiro, and we have a school of samba, a small school of samba, but we have. My mother is the carnavalesca, the person who draw the outfits and the story to be told. I don't know the English correct version, but like the story who is going to be told in this throughout the parade. And my father used to be the master of harmony, who keeps everybody in flow, nobody with spots or empty spots throughout the parade. So I used to have that in my body, in my DNA. And when I came to Cleveland, I was an actress. I am an actress originally. I was working with these people from the Cleveland Public Theater who are disciples of Jerzy Grotowski. So they all left Irvine in California and went to Cleveland. And they were with James Levine in Cleveland Public Theater. And Masoud Saidpour, who was just invited to be at the Cleveland Museum of Art at the Performance Art Department. So it was very interesting because I have to survive. And then Jeff Stewart, a very old friend of mine, I don't know if he's still alive, I hope he is. He created this school in Tremont. And then I was teaching samba there. And it was amazing for me as an actress to teach traditional dance from my story to Americans, like you just said. I have to break down the steps, and it's very difficult, like, to break down. And because when you see samba first, you think it's impossible, I can't do that. But it's very interesting because it's not true, it's possible to do it. So it was very interesting because I was teaching capoeira there and samba. So I still have a lot of friends who are still practicing that in Cleveland. And I feel very honored to be a Brazilian in Cleveland teaching that this long time ago.
Yay. So,
very much for having me. But
it's great to have you.
It's all about you because I am in a park right now. We are in quarantine because of the COVID-19. But I have two kids and we came to the park just a little bit because they can't be locked inside of apartment for so long. So, of course, everybody here. There is nobody here, in fact. There is just us. But I'm very glad to be here. And I'll be watching you because I always learn and I always love to learn techniques of how to teach a traditional dance from your culture to other cultures. For me, this is my main point of research, and I love that. So thank you. Have fun, everybody. And I'll be here.
Thank you, Ana Paula. We also see Cindy Hill is in. Hello, Cindy. And Cindy used to run the Brazilian samba group with the drum line and dancing for a while here in Cleveland. And I start with Marcos Santos, which will be in our rhythms and percussion panel. And yeah, he's going to be with Dylan and Patrick and Fabio Gomes, which is Ana Paula's husband and is an amazing percussionist from Brazil. And Cindy kept that thing going for a while. Then Dylan took over and he's running beautifully that too and helping to broaden the audience for Brazilian dance and Brazilian music. So I will let the word with Alicia Ramos.
How much time do I have, Moises? This 1 hour?
We can go over an hour if you'd like to. The last meeting we did was supposed to be an hour or two, but we went over 2 hours. It was so interesting about capoeira.
Amazing. Oh, sorry to have missed it. Well, we'll go ahead and get started. And when I shared the sound, we're just going to follow along for the warm-up. Like I said, it's breaking all the samba step down into pieces and getting the body warm and ready to go and working on technique. So just follow the best you can. There'll be lots and lots of repetition. So if you miss it the first time, just try to get it the next time. On the screen, it can be confusing, the right and left side. So just don't worry about it. Do whatever side you want to. After the warm up, I'll pause, check in with everybody, see how you're doing. And then maybe we'll do a little breakdown, put some steps together and put a little dance together. Sound good to everybody? Yeah?
Yes.
Thumbs up. Okay, great. So I think I can share my sound here. Mm-hmm. And it will come through for you guys. Do you want me to spotlight my video for the recording or leave up the group spotlight?
Yeah, leave your video on so everybody can see how you move and trying to accompany you through the image.
Please. Yeah, I was just seeing sometimes I can feature it so it doesn't have the other video in the recording. Okay, here we go.
Vem dançar, vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o zumbi da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o batuque de primeira alto astral. Tererê tê 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 ô, tê 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 ô, tererê tê tê ô, tê 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 ô, tererê tê tê ô. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o batuque de primeira alto astral. Dererê tê 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 ô, tê 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 ô, dererê tê tê ô. Vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o zumbi da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba, é o zumbi da Martinica que te encanta. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se le zuki, se le samba, se le carnaval, é o batuque de primeira alto astral. Tererê tê 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 ô, tê 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 ô, tererê tê tê ô.
Nossa, é essa, menino? É o Samba Zuki?
Vai lá, show, mano!
TTTO, 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 TTTO.
Do again.
Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zumbi da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Se ele zuki, se ele samba, se ele é carnaval. É o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se ele zuki, se ele samba, se ele é carnaval. É o batuque de primeira alto astral. Tererê tê-tê-tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Tererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Tererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Tererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Se é o zuki, se é samba, se é o carnaval. É o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se é o zuki, se é samba, se é o carnaval. É o batuque de primeira alto astral. Dererê tê-tê-tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o samba brasileiro que te chama. Vem dançar, vem samba. É o zuki da Martinica que te encanta. Se ele zuki, se ele samba, se ele carnaval. É o pagode da baiana no quintal. Se ele zuki, se ele samba, se ele carnaval. É o batuque de primeira alto astral. Dererê tê-tê-tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô.
Que dança é essa, menino? É o samba zuki.
Vai lá, show mesmo.
Tê-tê-tê-ô. Dererê tê-tê-ô. Tê-tê-tê-ô.
Se faz iludir, podemos sorrir outra vez. Samba, eterno delírio de um compositor que nasce da alma sem pele, sem cor, com simplicidade não sendo vulgar, fazendo da nossa alegria seu habitat natural. O samba floresce no fundo do nosso quintal. Esse samba é pra você. Silenciar, a batucada dos nossos tantãs.
Good. Okay. Something happened, the screen changed a little bit, but we're back on.
Okay, awesome. So we're gonna do some isolations. We're gonna work on shoulders, chest, hips, knees, and legs all separate, and then we'll put them back together.
Okay, let's do it.
Sempre no chove, não molha, dizendo que vai, mas não vai. Só que a conversa fiada e da minha vida não sai. Pega o que é seu, vai logo embora. Deixa de jogar conversa fora. Deixa de jogar conversa fora. Se você quer se mandar, já vai fora de hora. Eu me cansei de te avisar. Vai que uma pedra não faz falta, já tem outra pro lugar. Eu me cansei de te avisar. Vai que uma pedra não faz falta, já tem outra pro lugar. Sempre no chove não molha, dizendo que vai, mas não vai. Só quer conversa fiada e da minha vida não sai. Pega o que é seu, vai logo embora. Deixa de jogar conversa fora. Deixa de jogar conversa fora. Se você quer se mandar, já vai fora de hora. Eu me cansei de te avisar. Vai que uma pedra não faz falta, já tem outra pro lugar. Eu me cansei de te avisar. Vai que uma pedra não faz falta, já tem outra pro lugar. Eu me cansei de te avisar. Vai que uma pedra não faz falta, já tem outra.
Viva o samba! Viva o samba book!
Não, ninguém faz samba só porque prefere. Força nenhuma no mundo interfere sobre o poder da criação.
Não, não precisa se estar nem feliz, nem aflito, nem se refugiar em lugar mais bonito, em busca da inspiração.
Ela é uma luz que chega de repente, com a rapidez de uma estrela cadente, que acende a mente, o coração.
É, faz pensar que existe uma força maior que nos guia, que está no ar, bem no meio da noite ou no claro do dia. Chega a nos angustiar
e o poeta se deixa levar por essa magia. E o verso vem vindo e vem vindo uma melodia. O povo começa a cantar.
Samba só porque prefere. Força nenhuma no mundo interfere sobre o poder da criação.
Não, não precisa se estar nem feliz, nem aflito, nem se refugiar em lugar mais bonito, em busca da inspiração.
Não, ela é uma luz que chega de repente, com a rapidez de uma estrela cadente, que acende a mente, o coração.
É, faz pensar que existe uma força maior que nos guia, que está lá, bem no meio da noite ou no claro do dia. Chega a nos angustiar
e o poeta se deixa levar por essa magia. E o verso vem vindo e vem vindo uma melodia. E o povo começa
Can you everybody with me? So I'm gonna leave the sound off just for a little bit so I can go through the breakdown of the basic samba step, samba no pe. And I'll do it, I'll turn around so you can see it from different angles, but you don't have to turn around, it's just so you can see my legs, you can stay facing the screen. So one of the tricky things, if you haven't done samba, is that your very first movement is gonna go to the back. So a lot of dances that we're more used to, we start forward. So you have to kind of retrain that instinct. When you're ready to dance, you're gonna bring your foot behind you. So I like to start when I'm with new students by picking the foot up so it's already ready to go. So you pick up your foot and your very first movement, you're gonna go back and sit into your hip. So we're gonna do flat feet first, old style. If you wanna do it on your toes later, you can. It's easier to learn flat. So pick up your foot, you're gonna bring it behind you and sit, rock into that hip. And in time, you're gonna rock three times. One, two, rock forward, and three, you change the weight and go to the other side. One, two, three. One, two, three. Back, center, together. Back, front. So the feet go just like we did in the practice. The feet change every time. One, two, three. But you're gonna add your hips like we did in the warm-up. And now you're gonna add the changing feet in the middle so that you stay in one place. So a lot of times, when you first dance samba, maybe you're gonna move back a little bit. It's a little bit easier, but try, just like we just practiced, to sneak the back foot in and pick up the front foot. So you have this constant motion going backwards while staying in place. So one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one. Now I'm gonna face the side. So you can see, it's not a big step to the back. Sometimes the guys and the Afro style, they take a bigger step. And the Rio style is a pretty small step. They like to dance really fast. I'm gonna face the back so you can see my hips. You think about releasing your weight into the leg that you're stepping on. So your hips go to the leg you're stepping on. One, two, three, 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 one, two, three. How are we doing? So I'm gonna put on some music and I'm gonna do a little drill I do with my students, which we just call ramp up. So I'm gonna put on a song that you can dance at many tempos. So we'll start with the half time really slow, then we'll ramp up to the tempo and then we'll try to go even faster. If you lose it at any time, the coordination, whatever, you go back to the slow one and then try to ramp up again.
Quero você sempre. Quero você, meu amor. Quero você pra sempre. Quero você. Eu vim de longe só pra te ver, meu amor. Não quero você mais assim.
It looks like everybody's practicing.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, so that's a good drill to practice at home. Just put on your favorite samba and try to go half the tempo, right on the tempo, double the tempo, to try to play with getting that speed, which is usually the most challenging part for people who aren't used to dancing samba. Any questions before we go on? Okay, I'm gonna give you guys a little choreography. I'll try to keep it pretty simple. So we put the steps together and it's gonna go in a loop. So once we get to the end, it will connect to the beginning again. I'll stop if you need me to go over anything, or you can just keep following along. We're just gonna start with a walk. So you walk, 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 and you do a little knee lift or kick, however you wanna style it. And then you're gonna step, step, and cross. Yeah, so you'll go one, two, three, up, one, two, cross. Yeah? So this is an easy way to start your samba because everybody knows how to walk. Walk, 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 lift, walk, walk, cross. Yeah, one more time and then we'll go on. So you're gonna go walk, 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 lift, walk, walk, cross. Now keep your feet where they are. You're gonna turn around and do a little hop onto both feet. Yes, great. So let's put that together. So we went one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. You'll do this quick. Eight. And then we're gonna cross behind just like we did in the warm-up. Let's go this way first. Back, side, front, touch, back, side, front, touch, back, side, front. Cool. So this is another thing, a good way to practice is just to take a few movements you know and do them lots of different ways. So we have our walks, we have our little grapevine step, and now we have a turn, and then we have our samba. So we're gonna go one more time and then we'll put the samba in there. So we go one, two, three, up, one, two, cross, turn, and back, side, front, touch, back, side, front, touch, back, side, front. We'll go front one more time, and one more turn, and samba. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Great, let's do just that much again. Ready? And one, two, three, up, one, two, three, turn and back, two, three, touch, back, two, three, touch, back, two, three, and little jump to cross, one more turn, and samba, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Yes, good. So a lot of my times my students ask me about the different styling. The male style tends to be flatter and a little pitched, just slightly pitched forward at the waist. The female pasista style tends to be shoulders back and up on the toe because they wear heels. If you want to try it up on your toes, you can. You're just going to need to work a little harder to push your weight to make your hips go. And you're going to need to remember where your feet are when they're back and when they're together because they can get a little mixed up. But it does allow you to go a little faster. So if you wanna try it up on your toes, you can, or you can keep it down flat and you can pitch it a little forward. For introductory day, you can do whatever you want with your arms for today, yeah? Right. One more time the sequence. And then we'll try it with some music. So we go, starting with your right. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, and cross, turn, and samba. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So far, so good? Yeah, thumbs up. We get it. Great. Okay, I'm gonna give us some music. This is like a jazzy kind of slow one, so it's good for us to practice. We'll see how it goes.
Escuta aqui, eu não vou ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Escuta aqui, eu não vou ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Ouço tanto falar da infelicidade de quem não sabe a própria missão. Eu tenho a impressão que isso é bobagem. A gente nasce, cresce, muda o rumo da viagem, muda a direção. Aí, a beleza, a naturalidade, o acaso, o descaso podem às vezes fazer chorar ou não. Sem essa de certo sentido, se penar. Se a vida é viva, vida agita, vida vira, viva vida. A vida é viva, vida gira, vida vira, viva vida. Escuta aqui, isso causa dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Ouço tanto falar da infelicidade de quem não sabe a própria missão. Eu tenho a impressão.
All right. How's everybody doing? Yes, so far so good. Thank you. Great. So do you want to, we'll add a couple more steps and we'll keep being able to loop it so we can keep practicing. So we finished here with the samba. We're going to learn another step. I'm going to turn to the side. It's a little easier to show you to the side, but we're going to do it straight front. So your feet are together after your samba. I'm going to turn to the side. I'm going to take my foot back on the toe and I'm going to push and then push back. So you're doing kind of like a figure eight with your hip to come back in. So you're gonna step behind you, shift your weight to the back, and shift your weight back front. So some people call this a delicata. It's just like a little transition step. You swivel the hips and come together. Your arms go opposite from your legs. So when I'm stepping my left back, my arms are gonna go away, and then I'm gonna push my hip back and move my arms back so we get like a spiral across my body. So swivel, swivel, and then I'm gonna step in front to go twist and twist. So these are really common in all kinds of Latin dance or little Susie Q's. You twist, cross, open, cross, and then you step over to go the other way, cross, open, cross, 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 cross. That's it, good. Cross, open, cross, cross. You can keep your arms here for the more melange style, or you can keep them here for more swivel. Cross, cross, cross. Great. So let's go from we finished our samba, we put our feet back down together. We're gonna step to the back, delicata, push, push. Now step right through, cross and cross, cross and cross, cross and cross, cross and kick. Great. Once more, that same, let's go from samba. We'll do 8 samba. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Swivel, swivel, cross and cross. Susie Q's. Cross and cross. Cross and cross. Cross, step, swipe. Here. Whole thing from the top to that point, and then we're almost through it. We'll just show, I'll show you how to loop it. So we go 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, turn around, cross, 2, 3, and cross, 2, 3, and cross, 2, 3, and cross, turn, step together to samba, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, swivel, 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 Susie Q, 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, and cut. Yes, great. Once more, just that, then there's just a teensy bit more. From the top, ready, walking, 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, and turn around, 1, 2, 3, cross, open, cross, cross, open, cross, and cross, turn, step to samba, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, swivel the hips, swivel, swivel, Susie Q, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and kick. You're gonna go kick, kick, kick. Cross, one last turn. And you're gonna do your fast feet and scoot back so you can walk back forward. And then you start over. Yeah, so you here finish, sorry, other leg, cross in front. Turn around one more time. Come back up, little tiny samba. Scooting back to start the whole thing from the top. 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, turn around, 1, 2, and 1, 2, and 1, 2, cross and cross, turn, step together, samba, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, swivel, swivel, and cross, 2, cross, 2, cross, 2, cross and kick, 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 cross and turn, back up to start from the beginning. And 1, 2, 3. Mais ou menos. That's the whole thing. We'll just do it a few times to get the feel. If you lose it, it doesn't matter, just samba.
Escuta aqui, eu não vou ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Escuta aqui, eu não vou. Ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Ouço tanto falar da infelicidade de quem não sabe a própria missão. Eu tenho a impressão que isso é bobagem. A gente nasce, cresce, muda o rumo da viagem, muda a direção. verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Vá por onde anda o perigo. Largue esse desgosto, moço. Pra que todo esse penar?
Repetition, just a few movements. We're going to go through the song one more time, but what I'd like you to do is maybe only do the sequence once or twice, and then just start to play with mixing the steps on your own time. So practice going in and out of your samba, add a turn, do your grapevine step. See if you can start to make the movement into your own arrangement, so that you're really playing with the dance and playing with the song and moving from your own feeling. So I'll do my variation, but you don't have to follow me. I'll go twice through the choreography, and then you'll just freestyle with the steps or add your own steps to get the feel of just dancing to the song. Sound good? All right, here we go.
Escuta aqui, eu não vou ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Escuta aqui, eu não ignorar a verdade, mesmo que isso cause dor. Tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu, e aqui estou. Ouço tanto falar da infelicidade de quem não sabe a própria missão. Que isso é bobagem. A gente nasce, cresce, muda o rumo da viagem, muda a direção. Aí a beleza, a naturalidade, o acaso, o descaso podem às vezes fazer chorar ou não. Sem essa de certo sentido, gosto, moço, pra que todo esse penar? Se a vida é viva, vida agita, vida vira, viva vida. A vida é viva, vida gira, vida vira, viva vida. Escuta aqui, eu não vou ignorar a verdade,
mesmo que isso cause dor. Ah, tanto me vale a tranquilidade de ser eu e aqui estou. Própria missão. Eu tenho a impressão que isso é bobagem. A gente nasce e cresce, muda o rumo da viagem, muda a direção. Sentido. Vá por onde anda o perigo. Largue esse desgosto, moço. Pra que todo esse penar?
I'm sweating here.
Yeah, me too.
And today is Claire's birthday. I can see she's dancing there like a lot. No, Claire, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
That was great that you could do that for us, Alyssa. Thank you so much. And it's a great thing that you can keep this online so people can actually reach out to your class anytime and watch it again.
Yeah, absolutely. Does anyone have any questions before we wrap up today?
Hello.
Are you all based in Cleveland? For except Ana Paula? Más o menos. Yeah, so there's a new group of Samba in Cleveland run by Nikkei Obilisi, and they're just starting out, but there's, hi, Steph from New York. But if you're in Cleveland and you want to do more Samba, they're having weekly Zoom rehearsals just to keep the spirit going. I'm doing some teaching for them. And when things open up again, they'll be doing workshops and performing and stuff too. So there's lots of ways to stay involved. Oh, Florida too. Awesome. Far reaching.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Anybody have any question or any comments before we wrap it up?
Thanks for the birthday present.
You're welcome.
Yes, I want to say something. Can I?
Yes, please.
Just to remind you guys, in 1995, Miriam used to do a samba, a carnival in Cleveland, and then Sergio's, but he passed away and then Miriam moved. But I'm sure Batuki Restaurant and Carla and Moises can share with you guys when you guys do carnival, and every once 2 years, 3 years, we go to Cleveland to do the parade, the circle celebration, where we also do samba. But just to keep in mind that this year, because of the COVID-19, we're not going to have the parade, but let's put this project and spread that good, you know, good luck, good image, that we will have in 2020 a big, huge carnival. And then Alicia and everybody can come. And maybe I can bring my husband and some musicians from Brazil to join Moises. So let's put that in our heart, because when I came to Cleveland in 1995, we used to have a huge carnival, huge, in the Churrascaria downtown. So let's put this project together. And thank you so much. I have an incredible time I sang all the songs because I love them. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Ana Paula. It looks like Patricia wants to say something.
I just wondered if you give classes.
I do. I give regular classes at the college, and then I do occasional workshops through JAPO, the African Dance Company, and then also with Nikkei. So I will try to always give them to Moises so you know about them, but I as much as possible, try to get out to Cleveland and give classes there too.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Sabogao, do you have a question? Do you have a question, Sabogao?
No, I'm fine. I'm just keep watching. I'm not a dancing person, you know. But
learning,
I play guitar, you know that.
I do. Well, thank you very much, everybody, for your audience. Thank you, Alicia, for putting your time and helping us with some samba dancing steps. And we will be back. Now, our next workshop is going to be on Tuesday, May 12th at 3 p.m. with the Brazilian Culinary Panel. And we're going to have Carla from Batuque Restaurant showing some recipes, and also Ana Paula John is going to talk about the relationship in between Afro-Brazilian food and the Afro-Brazilian deities, its sense and spiritual religions. We're looking forward to that. This project is through Caramu Artist Residency, and it's sponsored by Cuyahoga Arts and Culture. And if you are watching on YouTube, please put your like on the video, subscribe to the channel so we can have more flow, and also you get notifications about our next videos. And guys, thank you very much for joining, and thank you, Alicia, again for all your expertise on this and sharing with us. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Yeah. Keep an eye on the website, www.moisesborges.com.
Yes, I hope to. I will come for your candomblé panel, so we'll talk again soon.
Yes, please.
Thank you, guys. Have a great day.
And Claudio from Oberlin. They also do incredible parade in Oberlin.
Before I came, they had a big one, and then what happened? So we've been trying to get it going again.
That's right. Thank you so much again. I'll see you guys soon. Thank you, Alicia.
Thanks.
Bye.